We looked up and the place was engulfed in flames.
We had reports that there were still multiple people inside.
It's over! And the pool just crossed the middle of the field!
About half of the animals are making out of here alive.
When we see them leave here with happy faces, it's a great feeling. We all feel it.
I've said goodbye to a lot of people, you know, but this is the only family that I've got.